on her birthday going to try on the brand new and cute tiny panty. I just got them yesterday evening to try on, to do the special try on for my birthday. Let me show you what I got to try on for my birthday. Show you. This is so soft. I really love this material. And then there is no line here. It's good to wear when you are wearing something like this, you know, this kind of outfit. So it's good to wear with this no line panty as an underwear. First, I'm going to try on this flower style. So beautiful. The red color, rose, and the blue color background. So the red color, this material is super comfy. Wow, I'm feeling so good, so flexible, and I don't feel anything it tied in my body, and I don't feel like uncomfortable or something. It's really cute, really comfy. Also, another good thing is this is a normal panty, so I can also wear it on my special time for the women, you know what I mean? So this is side. Look, wow, so beautiful, so flexible and comfortable. Yeah, that's it. The blue color background with a cute and beautiful red rose panty. Wow, I think I should get it more, but I already have a lot. And okay, what do you want me to try on for the second one? Okay, let's try the cute pink color. The really spicy pink. I mean the really delicious pink, like no, when to bite it like this. Okay, I'm going to try this. Let's go with the super cute one. The pink color, so cute, distinct style. This one is the front side, and this one is the back side. Look at this cute one. And here I am. Wow, so soft as well. The size so good. The material so good. Not, I mean the size. Sometimes I got the wrong size for me. Sometimes it's too big. Sometimes it's too small. But for this one, it's really fit me well, and I'm so happy for what I choose. And this one is the front side, have this little cute ribbon here, the pink color, of course, all of them are the pink. And then the backs, this one is the beside look, maybe this is better, that's the beside look. So soft and then so comfy as well. And then yeah, this one is how it looks like when you see on the back side. I would really recommend this one to the girl who would like to get a new panty, like the G-string style, because you know it's all cover, it's very safe, you know, not like too small. For example, this one is kind of too small, but it's still okay. And compare it, this one, this pink color is more safe. And then of course you want to wear the cute, and then you want to wear the safe thing, the safe, the cover wear at the same time. So that's it, a really good choice. And time for the third one now. I'm so excited. Okay, for the first one, I'm going to try on this. It's so cute. Especially this one is funny and naughty. The soft pink. Look! Can you see the letter here? What is that? I have never had this kind of letter in front of the panty before. I have one, it's one not like this, it's like the tasty, like the liquid. So this one is this. This. Coming. Oh, so comfortable as well. and I just found out this also the flexible, the free size, so can adjust here. So I can wear it no matter I lose weight or I gain weight, and become bigger or smaller, I can still wear this one. This is a really good idea to have this free size panty. And yeah, look at the letter here. Oh, it's so cute. And yeah, this one is the front side, and then this one is the beside look, and this is normally the backside look. Ooh, so cute.
Thank you everyone for watching my this birthday haul, and I hope you like the panty that I show you today, and happy birthday to me. Thank you everyone for wish me birthday on the Instagram and on everywhere, on Facebook or on my exclusive website. I love you all. Take care. See you soon.